So I'm kind of transfixed on thinking about death. So I can't really sleep, even though I was tired as fuck. I'm still tired. Like, I'm tired. I'm just tossing and turning. Normally, I let the little thing here decide. Yeah, those two are elves. Oh, wow. The Wendigo lives. Holy, what the fuck? Really don't need the throwing stuff, though. Because they're better with ranged weapons than they are throwing, speaking as a witch. This isn't looking too good. Let's see, what is this girl that we got? So it wasn't useful. The only way this character is gonna... Oh, wait. Ah, it's Ambrosia. So this confuses you, but it heals you. It heals faster than what it, sometimes the damage they can do. This character's not gonna survive. No. There's my chance to survive. I really don't feel like playing a game. But I'm just sitting here. I seen a rat the other day. It was pretty cool. I like rats. Oh yeah, fuck that. So that gives me some shielding. Oh, it's a new spell. I didn't even realize. Hey, wait, that means they got rid of some. Yeah, they had like Gale's Gravitas or something. So they updated this thing since I downloaded it. Don't understand that. I like the gravitas better, where they created a gravity well. Trying to buy myself some time. There we go. I guess just playing the game alone would be pointless. it's like, oh, hey, I could produce some content, though. Oh, fuck, I forgot this thing is, high damage, high health, so slow. I don't remember hammers. The hammer that John Henry swung, it weighed over 9 pounds. He broke a rib in his left hand side, and his entrails fell on the ground. His entrails fell on the ground. Yeah, I'm not fighting Crazy Eagle off right now. We'll go fight that worm, though. With the Venom Sword and the Ring of Dexterity. I'm like hunting for that one worm. Come here, bitch. Come to me. It's a really good spell, though. I want to see what this one does. Oh, extremely dangerous or astonishingly dangerous? Neither one of those is going to work out very well for now. Yeah, let's turn off armor. Let's turn off shields. Let's turn off stealth for now, even though it's like... It's the assholes I found before. Sometimes these lead somewhere, but usually not. That was the wrong place to go down. Kill me, anyways. Oh, well. This is a 20-minute playthrough. This will show you something you can do. Like playing. You find my morgue file. Well, let's go with, said I was gonna probably die. I don't even remember what the fuck I was doing with this one. Well, let's see, kind of, I'm starting to come back. I need to summon this dude. And cast up the frozen ramparts. And get my ice armor. Yeah, and then there's no one there. You ever gotten this far? Summon spectral orcs. So I think Anguish plus Inner Flame would be a good combo. But first, so like that would just suck, just like waking up burning hot and then like every time you take damage flames are up from you. So this spell is really good against summon creatures. Don't really have anything to use other than just let my summons do some work. Oh wow, the bolt thing goes through multiple. Well, let's close in and do the Oops. Oh, yeah, I was working on that. I have no idea what's in here. Oh shit. I'm gonna close the door. All right. Oh no, that's not good. Why does it look like the golem has it? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of there. Let's see, I can bend time fairly effectively. Temporal distortion, slouch, they're more iffy. In here, so I want to use the violent unraveling. Don't think I may survive that. Do I have, and I don't have my breath back. Let's Shouldn't they be able to, like, yeah, I'm a Naga. Nagas, why can't I have a Naga god? Oh, well. Let's do the violent unraveling again. No, I can spit poison. I'm almost out of MP. See that. Let's see the quote. This thing could technically kill me. Icy armor up. At least I'm no longer poisoned. I feel very sick now. You're constricting each other. Yeah, I mean, this isn't that fun. Well, I mean, not to say the game's bad, just playing games isn't that fun for me. Oh, great. So it can do like 120 damage, potentially. it's relying on my heart, my high armor. Let's do the violent unraveling. Should have done that one first. There's certain like combinations of spells that are overpowered. Whoa, shit. kill this thing as quickly as possible. Well, every time I hit him with this weapon, it makes my armor go up. It's a weapon of protection, so I'm just gonna try to beat it to death. That's me, I'm a spider, so what? Hey, that's my God. This torpor is one of my magical abilities. Come on, die, kill it before it heals. Damn, I don't want that thing next to me. Where the fuck did that thing come from? Well, I'll go kill it, because it's all by itself, At this point, I'm more of a monster than they are. That was fucking sneaky. Oh, I didn't mean to open that up. I don't even see the snapping turtle. Oh, it must have reach. I don't know, the next time I'm gonna get a bunch of cool stuff. I've been playing for an hour, so I'm gonna try to go back to sleep. Or not go back to sleep, but to stop tossing and turning and thinking negative thoughts now that I've had somewhat of a break. I had plans to try to evade the raid, but I don't think I'm going. I think I'm just going to try to outlast it. Hey, I made it quite a bit further. Oh, that's that.